In this video, we will discuss the versatility of the Det-Tronics U9500 Infiniti gas transmitter. For this video, we will be using the H2S version of the U9500. However, it comes in many versions that deal with different gases and sensors. The U9500 is an economical option for a company looking to upgrade its gas detection capabilities. It can replace failing or obsolete detectors from many manufacturers and still allow you to reuse your existing wiring. Whether or not your detector is a 3 or 4 wire detector, this transmitter is your answer. We will focus on the 3 wire configuration in this video. The U9500 is a 24 VDC device with an operating range of 18 to 32 VDC. Det-Tronics has provided built-in protection for this product in the event the device is wired improperly. You will not damage it. When wiring the device in a 3-wire configuration, it's important to ensure you place a jumper in this position. This jumper is how your 420 milliamp loop is powered. Without this jumper, you will not achieve a milliamp signal for your PLC or DCS. In this configuration, your signal leaves the U9500 here and is landed at your PLC or DCS. The U9500 is a single channel gas detection device with 4 optional relay outputs. They are fault, high alarm, low alarm, and auxiliary alarm, as you can see here. These relays can be wired in a normally open or normally closed fashion. They can also be configured to be energized or de-energized to trip. Once powered, the U9500 needs to be configured. Here you will set up your alarm points, Cal gas concentration, range of operation, and relay settings, among other things. To do the setup, you will need to access the transmitter by removing the cover. Press and hold the setup accept button for 1 second with a small screwdriver. This initiates the setup mode. Here we perform the configuration of a couple of parameters to display the ease of operation. Once your U9500 is set up and a sensor is connected, you can now calibrate your device. Ensure all bypasses are in place. To do this calibration, you will need a magnet, zero gas, and your Cal gas. To perform the calibration, hold the Cal magnet in this area for approximately 7 seconds. This enters the calibration mode. The zero Cal will show on the display. Apply zero gas. The display will change to apply gas once the zero Cal is complete. The display will again change to gas on once the calibration gas is applied and detected by the U9500. When the span calibration is complete, messages like Cal OK will appear, followed by remove gas. And if calibration is successful, a message of a number followed by span will display. Excluding any faults, your transmitter and sensor are ready for operation. Remember to remove your bypasses. This concludes our video for the operation of the U9500 transmitter in a 3-wire configuration. As you can see, this transmitter is quite versatile and is operator friendly and can be used to upgrade obsolete and troublesome 3 or 4 wire gas detectors, no matter who manufactures the original device. If you would like further information on this device, please visit our website at spartancontrols.com. Thank you for watching this video.